walking by the Caribbean Ocean on the white sand beach, and it feels it's a high time to learn some Uzbek words. We haven't learned for the last few days anything, so let's get started. The first word is Caribbean Sea. Karib dengizi. Karib dengizi. Second, white sand. Okum. Third, windy weather. Şamollu hava. Next one, kışın ortası. Middle of the winter. So let's practice those words. Hadi dostlar, bugün Karib dengizini sohbetimiz, oktubrok sudan yürüp boryapmız. Hava biraz şamolli, ama ılık. Hazır yanvar ayı, kışın ortası. Lekin kuyosh charaqlab chiqqan. Hammasi zo'r, hayot go'zal. Fun-Holbox Uzbek. So when you walk by the sea with not many people, a little bit windy weather, you start contemplating. To be honest, I feel really grateful for starting the new year in this part of the world. Vibe is so much positivity, sunlight. I hope 2017 is going to be very enriching. No people at all. Look, no people. And after a few meters, we'll reach the tip of the island, the very corner, very east corner. So we'll be close to our home. Yeah, let's see what there is. Yangilik. Benimcha hozir birinchi bor umrimizda flamingolarni ko'rishga muvaffaq bo'lamiz. Qaranglar, sog'da. Sog'da hali turishdi. 4ta, 3ta rang flamingolar. Yeah, we're about to see flamingos for the first time in our life. Tip of the island.